Hello and welcome back to the Big CJ. This is another special episode. Every episode is special, but we will be travelling up to Newcastle to visit our friend Chloe and also see our favourite DJ perform live. His name is Duke Boara, and Taz discovered him about 2 years ago and showed his music to our group of friends, and we were instantly obsessed. So this is a big deal for us to go to see him live, but we're also going to just explore Newcastle and take in all the sights. So yes, enjoy.
We made it to Newcastle in one piece. Duke Boara, we're coming for you. Jack found his coat on the train.
I nearly left it. Very nice. I only wore this coat once and I forgot I owned it.
We made it. Yeah, we made it. That was such a quick trip. It was only 3 hours, was it?
3 hours. 2 hours and 51 minutes to Newcastle from London.
It's well worth it. It's pricey, but it's worth it. I wouldn't be flying, like.
Thank you.
The one thing I will say about that train was it was so hot. My cheeks are very rosy. We're like Rosie and Jim. But now we're going to meet Catherine. She's already arrived. She's been here half an hour, I think. And she's already met a few of the locals.
Catherine's having a party in the hotel. We're staying in an extremely luxurious hotel.
We'll give you a tour.
We'll give you a tour later. Stay tuned for a room tour.
The train station is ancient. Jack, look at the doors in this train station.
Oh, black and white as well, the colours of Newcastle.
Gorgeous.
Colours of Newcastle, right? Black and white.
Yeah.
Oh, we're going to...
Those puns, Geordie Shore.
Oh, yeah.
It's like the pun central.
That's the concert venue. This is picked by Kat. Brunch picked by Kat. Key ingredient.
Right under the bridge.
Yeah, right under the bridge. That is so good. Ah, he's going for the sausage. Actually, it's really nice. Oh yeah, it's a bit low.
That's a very unusual angle.
That is.
We're in the tube.
We're in the tube.
Looney
tube. And this is the CJ plus team rim weekend to Newcastle. Today is a very exciting day. We're seeing Duke Boara. You'll hear his music throughout the vlog. He will.
We're meeting our hero.
We are.
And that's all.
Big day.
It's a big day. And that's all.
That's all. Come with us on the day.
Right, we're going to try out the Newcastle Metro. The Newcastle Metro map.
There's two colours.
Wow, it's really interesting how close some of them is and how eclectic it is.
Yeah. Very confusing altogether.
It's A, I think, just adult A.
Is it?
Single or day saver?
Single maybe. Nope. Ticket secured. We're riding the A line. Alright.
Or if you don't need it, you get it back.
Oh my god!
Yeah, this is insane!
I know!
I love a bit of underground public transport. And this is just unreal. This is like a bootleg version of the tube. Yeah, I'm noticing a few differences already to the underground. Much more dimly lit. There's more of an ambience in the tube as opposed to London. Just very kill it though. I'm on something, I'm going to work, I'm ready. This is much more chill.
Chill vibes. Everyone's seating opposite each other as well. It's interesting.
Four seaters, very old school.
Yeah.
Like the big blue light.
Oh yeah. Football is basically a religion of Newcastle.
Here's a manager for Newcastle and England.
Oh, see?
He's absolutely loved. And I've got a fun fact for the vlog, actually.
Okay.
So, Bobby Robson managed, people might know this, but the dog. I also managed Barcelona.
Oh.
Like the early 2000s, like late 90s. And his understudy, or his assistant, was Jose Mourinho.
No.
Yeah. And Jose Mourinho actually has extreme fondness and affiliation with Newcastle, and something that he might finish his career as a manager in Newcastle as a as a head coach.
Howay the lads.
He did, yeah.
Yeah, with his family.
There's a famous strawberry pub. You love the couch, Jack, that's why you love the couch.
Bitter. Cat's gone for the neck oil, the little skulls and bones. Me and Jack have gone for the strawberry drink. Sweet soap. Isn't
nice? How is it, Jack?
Honestly, I know a lot of people are saying maybe not. I actually think for one cocktail, very nice.
Is it?
Would you agree?
Well, I did do a Jolly Acton to a
Five out of ten.
They even have strawberry toilet seats. How cute. It's such a cool
monument.
Yeah. We found Taz.
Right.
And we found Chloe. She's gonna lead us around the tune. Yeah, definitely.
Oh yeah. Alright, grand. Hello all.
It's freezing in Newcastle.
Freezing. It's Baltic, so it is. We're freezing our nuts off. But, yeah.
So we're all wrapped up. Jack, put on your hat.
I don't have my hat. It's in my bag. But we're having a quick pit stop here for a flat shite. And then we're moving on to another pub for a few more drinks.
We're going to Stacks. Chloe's recommendation. She's back there. Can you see? That's Chloe and Taz. We just met them for the first time.
We don't really know this guy. He keeps coming around to us. He's only alright. But yeah.
There's Cat.
There's Bailey.
Poor Cat is so cold. Her lips are purple.
Yeah. Blue, purple lips.
I've got like red wine lips.
it's a new lipstick by Cat and Bailey.
Yeah. We're freezing.
Freeze to death lipstick.
We're going to get a quick coffee and then go to Stacks. And that's the plan.
And then onwards to Travelodge, and then onwards to Chloe's, and then onwards to Duke Boara.
Always.
Duke Boara plays from 1 a.m. tonight.
That's early.
It's late for the Americans, but late for the Newcastleians.
Geordie's like.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, the Newcastleians.
We're at Stacks, Chloe's recommendation. So we're gonna head in now. Take that. Guys, we're into Duke Boara, and honestly, I feel emotional.
Thank you.
Thank you.